Oh boy. I got a bad feeling about this. Master of Karkinos, according to legend, this hammer was recovered from the hoard of a mighty sea dragon. Excuse me for a second. Okay, I'm good. This weapon was wielded in savage battle at the fortress of Karkinos, and it was several thunderous blows from the hammer that finally broke down the gate. Named the Master of Karkinos, this weapon strikes critical blows more often and unleashes critical strikes upon the enemy. That was a pretty fun fight. Drench port completed. Oh, she's... Okay, she's a bit ways off. Oh, this must be the real forge.
It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian, meant to be our greatest weapon and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's key.
The constructs are awakened by a key.
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, old one?
Isn't that what troubles you?
How will I know when I've found this construct?
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a Maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, just enough to drive them and give them purpose. But through others course the whole of a Maker's being, his memories and emotions. A story half remembered. Life weighs heavy on us all. Not even stone can bear it.
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the wardens were called when the seals were broken. The Maker's toll to be paid at the end war. This warden is all that remains.
Then the seals were broken.
The forge blazes again, Ryder, thanks to you. But that's no excuse to hang about. Have you not a construct to awaken?
Why use a key to awaken the constructs?
Spirit doesn't pass through stone, unless you carve a channel for it. That's what
textures.
The key is for. It's sharp enough to slide through the stuff of life. Be careful where you point it.
Alice doesn't seem so impressed.
Aye. He mourns the loss of his friend.
Alice had a friend?
Och, aye. His great hammer, Splinterbone. It felled many a giant. But Valis lost it in a dungeon west of here, and it weighs heavy upon him. If you can find Splinterbone and return it to my brother, you will earn his gratitude. Mayhaps the forging of a proper weapon.
You mean this
and
thing?
I claim my reward.
Maker's blood! You've already found it! Death, I don't know what to say. My brother thanks you. It's been too long since his friend was at his side. Now he will craft wonders such as the world has never seen.
I leave you to your work, Valis.
Should you come this way again, you may find items of even greater power. Oh, Valis has been busy. There are new items.
Oh yeah, items beyond my affordation. That's not even a word yet. Sorry, guys.
Valis will put it to good use. Oh, this should go nicely with the others. Valis will put that to good use. Nicely with the others. Ah, Valis will put it to good use.
Let's see if I'm strong enough to take on Thane now.
Should never go unrewarded. You got lucky. Mayhaps I am too old to do this.
Age isn't everything.
So, you can fight an old warrior, but to earn your name, you'll have to do better than that. Baethir, Echidna, Argyll, these are what we makers call death. You kill them all? And mayhaps I will grant you are the true Reaper.
Sounds like a challenge. If I'm to be your executioner, I would hear more of those that I'm to kill.
I will tell you what I know.
Where can I find Baethir?
Baethir and her kind once ranged across the Forge Lands, hunting us like cattle as we made this world our home. One by one, we hunted down and slayed the fell beasts. But Baethir, she made herself a deep burrow, and slithers out only to feed. I only know that she's a beast of fire and smoke, that she's made her lair beneath the earth.
What of Gorwood?
Once, Gorwood was a friend to my people.
Then why seek my aid?
Corruption has taken our forest, and Gorwood is a being of that old wood. Where one goes, so goes the other. Gorwood is filthy with corruption. He must be put down.
Even I know the name Echidna. Why do you seek her death?
An old debt, forged before your time.
All know the Shadow Realm of Echidna. Why do you not travel there and kill her?
I have tried, only to find her realm in chaos. The Spider Lords had bathed her throne in blood, and Echidna was nowhere in sight. I spent years following her trail to the realm of the dead. Then, all this happened. I returned home to my people, and left old debts unpaid.
Tell me about Argo.
A madman, a beast in need of killing. I had sight on the deed myself, when the current Lord of Bones rose up and defeated the Mad King of the Undead.
Then Argo is no more.
My bones have always told me otherwise. The old king lives. I'm sure of it. Might want to stretch before you try that one.
Okay. Fellas have in stock. They seem pretty cool. So he is in the way we were headed. Big fellas gonna help. Thank you. Gateway?
Go low.
Hello, Karn.
I found your armor.
Stone be praised! It brings back memories to see it again.
What can you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time, I felt Muria watching me.
What of carven stone?
That's what we call the Stone of Construct Sentinels, to be specific. A sad thing destroying what a maker worked so hard to craft. But these days, it must be done. You'll find the construct sentinels you need in the Lost Temple. Good luck to you. Horseman, may I beg you another favor?
What is it this time, Pap?
A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like
Jack Sparrow's compass?
But now that you've found one...
The other will follow. Very well, Khan.
So we are indeed here in the Lost Temple. This is where we'll find the last item. Here he is. Talisman.
Thank you.
In the Shattered Forge, though. Why didn't they give me the carbon stone then? I could have picked up the talisman when I got back from restoring the tears. This place is riddled with corruption.
Right back.
Looks like I'll need to find another construct to get rid of these crystals.
Hmph!